Chapin hosting El Dorado. The Huskies started the season 0-5, and with the win tonight, they could really help their playoff chances. Senior Damian Rodriguez decided to take matters into his own hands, calling his own number here on 4th-and-1, getting that and much, much more. And then on the very next play, he's in for 6. Chapin wins it 36-14. Bel Air loss tomorrow night. That would clinch a playoff berth for the Huskies. Quite the turnaround.